For a couple more here. Yeah. That's what I've been. Before we get going, I just want to say again, very special thanks to LaSera, the great band that's been our companions on this tour we've been doing. Great band, great folks. Pleasure to hang out with. Joy to listen to. Just great. You know, and very productive. 4 CDs in just 5 years. You can check them out at the table back there. Amazing. Such productivity. Unbelievable. And thank you once again to the Davis Live Music Collective. They've been treating us real good. They've really, you know, they've really gone several extra miles to make us feel welcome and have just treated us so nice. I say some version of this every night about every promoter club, but this time it really, really is true. Really though. The last part I never say, but these, you know, this Davis Live Music Collective, you know, they really care very deeply about the arts. So don't forget to check. Don't forget to check out that website, davislivemusic.com, for the complete calendar of events. I'm sure they got something real good coming up soon. And of course, many thanks also to this Odd Fellows Hall. Let's hear it for the these odd fellows who've been so generous letting us use the hall, letting us disrupt the meeting that was going on downstairs. I'm sure our sound check before didn't make it easier to have their meeting to discuss their philanthropic efforts. But they didn't make a fuss or a face. They were lovely, you know. People have often told me I'm a bit of an odd fellow, so I feel right at home. Wonderful. Great, great, great. And of course, thanks to all of you for listening. This has been nice. Very lovely, memorable evening. That's that. So we hope we'll see you again soon. Please come visit us at the t-shirt store after the set and tell us what you thought. Hopefully you liked it, but if you didn't, maybe you've got some constructive ideas about how we can improve. Every artist can, you know? There's no such thing as the perfect band. Anyway.